On the skating rink, Dhanush is extremely sincere and successful as well. But how is he off the rink? So in this section, we show you Dhanush and who all are there in his family.
For sports persons to achieve great heights, they require proper backing, a support system they can rely on. For Dhanush, his support system is his family. Meet Balaji Babu, Dhanush's father and coach, who very well knows how to discriminate between the twin roles.
It's the same. I never say I'm his coach or his father. It's the same. There are people who say, you know, as soon as I come to the rink, he's my coach. It's not like that. All children are the same for me. Maybe I have a little more, time to explain him the do's and don'ts. Whereas other children, it will not be there. They are there with me only for 2 hours or 3 hours. But rest of the time, they will not be with me, so that I cannot put all the information. Whereas with my children who stay along with me, I have this advantage of guiding them a little more than the others.
Things haven't been easy for Balaji, who faced stiff challenges right from the start. But he didn't forget his duties as a father and as a coach. Most importantly, he never gave up.
It was quite tough. Even we, like any other parent, even we had a doubt, like, is it necessary for me to go to this level? But when you see the enthusiasm in the children, which they'll be wanting, one day if they don't come for skating or something, you find different kind of a response from them. Okay, they may not listen to us properly, they'll not be that agile. So that will force any parent to bring them to the skating arena. Once after they skate, they go back. The bonding between the parent and the child increases, you know, like it will be a little more stronger. When they perform well, definitely children will be wanting to please the children. I mean, the parents will be wanting to please the children. So, like, you know, even their necessities will be fulfilled. That way we feel, you know, it's really good to be regular.
Technical issues haunted Dhanush's career at the start of his skating career. It was probably the toughest challenge for both Dhanush and his father Balaji.
As a skater, he started at a very early age. Where, you know, like, it was very difficult for us to train him as he was a left-hander. He could not turn left. So he had all this problem earlier. But in spite of telling his earlier coach, they could not rectify. So we had to jump into this. I was in a different sport. I was in cricket. And I was forced to come to this because of my son. And many parents who saw that, they felt that I was a little better than the earlier coach. They pushed me into this. So I started as a passion. Now it has become half the profession.
Dhanush defines relationship with his father as a combination of fire and ice.
Basically, he's both at the same time. Even on the track, we talk about skating, we talk about what to do, what not to do, and how to improve ourselves. Even at home also, we talk about the same thing because we are into the same profession. So it has been, you know, it has been more like a theory class and a practical class altogether. So at home we talk about, you know, how to improve ourselves and where we are lacking, and basically the whole day is about skating. So that's a big plus point for me because my dad is my coach, and relationship between me and dad is more like a tug of war. You know, sometimes we are good, sometimes we are in a quarreling state, but sometimes that helps because we understand each other. We know how to, you know, talk and how to control each other. So it's a good thing.
After the father, it's time to meet Dhanush's mother, Sudha, the guiding light in the skater's career. Like father Balaji, mother Sudha also plays a dual role in Dhanush's life.
That's a big plus point because she's more like a team manager for me. You know, wherever she goes, she controls me. She knows what to do, what not to do. She knows more about me than I know more about myself. I mean, that's how all mothers are. So it's a good thing that even she's into the same field, so I get better boost during the competition. Mom, probably. At home, probably mom. On the track, probably more to the dad.
Sudha has been the backbone in Dhanush's life. And it's not only the father, but mother Sudha too has made a lot of sacrifices.
To be very honest, I'm very, very proud of my son. And he started his skating career at the age of 4. like we were just passing by Kantireva Stadium, he saw this bunch of children who are skating in the track, and at the same time he looked at the sky, there was an eagle flying. So that eagle was his inspiration, like majestically he wanted to fly with his hand stretched like how eagles fly. So he was more into like, "Mom, I want to skate." Then immediately I turned around and I got into the Kantireva Stadium, and then I spoke to the people there who are in charge of the skating track, and I enrolled him. And as the days went by, the coach, he found Dhanush to be little different from other children. I have gone through many of hindrances, many of my obstacles. I have passed through that. I thought, okay, I have to, you know, bring my children to some point where they can, you know, stand on their own leg, and then to be a proud sports athlete, whichever field, either this or any other sport. Dhanush choose this, so he's into it.
Sudha accompanies Dhanush from national to international competitions. She knows his son inside out and understands what it takes to be a champion skater. Sudha has huge expectations from her son but doesn't want him to bog down under pressure.
See, normally what happens when people address, they say he's son of so and so. I mean, like, he's son of Mr. Krishnamurti, or she's a daughter of Mr. whatever it is. But here it is other way around. We are addressed by our kids. They say Dhanush mother. They say Dhanush Babu's father. And you know, we are addressed all over India, wherever you go. You just say Dhanush's name. Oh, you're Dhanush's mother. Oh, you're Dhanush's father. We have that, you know, what do you say? Yeah, we have that proud feeling. One thing. And yes, he's been an Asian medalist. That was also a relay medal. It was a group game. But what I would want is that he gets an individual medal with this individual event.
Dhanush is not the only skater in the family. His sister gives him tough time on the rink. The youngest in the family, Mauna Babu, is also a professional skater who has represented India. But Mauna and Dhanush train together and there's no love lost on the rink. Off the track, they share a beautiful bond of a brother and a sister.
Well, to know Dhanush better and to know his secrets, I have his sister Mauna right next to me. Mauna, thanks a lot for talking to News 9.
Thanks a lot for having me here.
First things first, tell us something about your brother Dhanush, which only you know. And this is your chance to tell the whole world as to how is he as an elder brother and as a mentor.
Dhanush is my brother. He's been protective all my life. And to be frank, he's a very good brother. He's been there in every step of my life. He's been protective and he's very helpful and very friendly.
But tell us about things which you actually don't like in him.
There's nothing that I hate in him or something. It's just that sometimes I find him really very protective. For any brother, it would be like a great thing to protect his sister. But then sometimes I feel like he's behind me when I go with my friends, he asks me, "Where do you go? What time do you come back?" Mm-hmm. Yeah, any brother would think, yeah, it is my duty to do that. But sometimes I find it little irritating.
Maybe Dhanush is noting down that point and possibly he'll work on that in the future. Now we've also heard that you both train skating together. Yeah. So tell us about him as a skater and what are the qualities that you have learned from him?
Dhanush and me train every day, morning and evening, and with the help and guidelines from my father. He's also our coach. And we skate morning and evening and he's there like every session. He teaches us every small thing which we have to know about skating, let it be whether like you're taking your starts or your sprints or your technique, anything, he's always there. And every knowledge, like every little bit he knows about skating is conveyed to us, and that is what we like about him.
How proud are you after the achievements, what your brother has achieved so far, and there is still miles to go?
I'm very proud that not everyone gets a brother like him. He's got Asian medal and he's getting awards from the government. He's getting recognized everywhere. And it gives me like immense pleasure to be proud, and it's so nice to say that I'm Dhanush Babu's sister.
Can we say that your brother is your source of inspiration?
Yes, of course. He's not only a source of information, inspiration just for me. He's even for all the young kids who come to skate in our track.
Talk us through about your skating career till now, please.
I started skating when I was 4. He is like the main inspiration. I saw him skate, and when he started winning medals, it was then when I felt that even I need to win medals and make my parents proud, and it was just because of him I started skating.
From one proud sister talking about her brother, well, the sky is the limit for this champion, but as Mona said, that she's indeed a proud sister of Dhanush.
Dhanush enjoys training with Mona and also defines relationship with his sister.
She is one, I don't know how to say, sometimes she's good, sometimes she's bad, but I mean, it's a good thing to have a sister skate with you, and you know, we can work on each other, and she helps me sometimes and I help her sometimes. So it's a good relationship between me and her on the track and off the track. So this helps us to be closer than ever.
Are you irritating or is she irritating?
Sometimes I can be, and most of the time she is.
For Dhanush, skating is more than just his passion. It's a sport which means everything to him.
Shortcoming, we have the World Championship and the Asian Championship this year. So I really badly want to get an individual medal this year. So training hard for this. And most probably, I'll be training under an international coach so I can learn more better and I can experience a good level of skating. And hopefully 2024 we'll have the roller skating in Olympics. As of now we have skateboarding, that is roller skating, roller sports. So as of now our sport is considered as an Olympic sport, but only one discipline is considered. So 2024 might be a turning point for skating.
At just 23, Dhanush had donned quite a few roles in his lifetime already. Skating has given him an identity, something which he's not taking for granted.
To take it as a professional career and to be a sportsperson in skating, just have fun, enjoy, no foul plays, you know, just skate your heart out. Don't have to win, don't have to lose. If you enjoy, obviously win will come to you, for sure. So you just have to stay confident and work hard on what you want to. Set your goals and achieve them till you achieve them. Don't stop till you achieve them. Then you're going to be a quitter. You don't want to be a coward. So you set a goal, finish them and do whatever you want. So this is what I would tell.
For others, skating is just a sport. For Dhanush, it means the world to him. What separates achievers from non-performers is their zeal to excel, no matter how tough the situation is. Dhanush has given his all to skating. And guess what? He is in no mood to stop.
Ranked number 12th in the world, India's number one skater. But not many know the achievements by Dhanush in skating. But he continues to love the game like he only joined the game yesterday. Not just today, but tomorrow and forever, he has dedicated his life to skating. With camera person Shrikant, this is Abhijit Singh for News 9, Bengaluru.